and this one we got NR, Lucid Squadron, YA, HB Freestyle. People ain't feeling this one, but let's get into it and go from there. Fam, YA and Squadron are cold, man.
Joey Clipstar, HB Freestyle, Season 3, Season
to bring them back. Sorry, Joey. We're talking. I hate to do you like that, but. Man says stuffer. Mm-hmm. Come on. My skedaddle. This Lucy agenda is crazy. And a blacked out ride, two YGs follow us on the bike. Try to jump that fence, must think that he's Jordan. He done left his balls like Mike. Raw. God, he's the Jackson 5. Must be smart, man. He knows to hide. I'm driving a car, bro. Holds the 9, nigga. If we get stopped, then we hold him tight. And I saw a man panicking, vanishing. Bricks and cake on damaging. Call me a cat for Judas. Some might call me a Lucian. Anakin. You said that we just do music. Me, I got strips and bits. I'm managing. Come on. I say that I don't want payback. Score me a goal with a pole just banging. Quickly, like the way they run. Swiftly, I'm at aim this gun. Nah, that ad-lib was ridiculous. What was that, bro? What was that? So we keep it moving. 4 years in a van, we're cruising. Staying on point, man, I can't be snoozing. Why? Enough trees in fun. Come on. K don't get so fiend up, might get dead if I itch this finger. I know my man, he's a patty. He was a baller, now he's a sprinter. Come on. I'm gassed that summer's done. Beef gets piping hot in the winter. Still trying to catch me another one. DJ Khaled on Master Spinner. Rules. Play the game or get played. I got lined up once by a bitch, but I had my blade and I made man skate. I got more than a shank on me when I ride. I'm itching to blind man's face. Yikes. Wanna know what I'm on now? Then 2 man 3 days. You should know that I'm sick with blades, but I'm also quick to drag that gauge. 15 years old, called AMKs. I bust that lack of the way I prayed. 17 got back with a yank on me. Yeah, again, Lucy got away. Then I got back way out of YA.
Man said,
on me, I still bust that
cake. Man said the way I prayed. No way. Praise deep down, I say in ways. The Rambo's no way. Track his facts, work off mashed on all of your brothers. Step on your block, that saw some pavements. Pagan step out and need them brothers. I had a dream last night with demons. Woke up angry and red felt better. I don't know why they talk on Lucy. All of my ops have run from my wetter. Nobody's touched this Turkish fella. So why do they still give verbal? Two of the pagans died this year. Shine herbal. Give me the drop, I'll turn up quick. That's me, why are you trying to make man purple?
Like I said, NR, HB Freestyle.
The ending was mad. Oi, you ain't got this Lucy agenda. I'm not taking part in it. I'm not taking part in it. But for me, I thought it sounds decent from all of them. It was a bit slow, and it wasn't as good as their back-to-back, but it was still good. So yeah, that's my thoughts anyway. You man ain't feeling it though, I can tell. You man ain't rocking with it. But for me, nah, I gotta give my man credit still. Yeah fam, I can't hate on it fam, it's decent. It's not a mad thing. It's easy as 6 out of 10. But fam, this Lucy agenda's mad. You might have got hate for the kids. But nah fam, we got NR on this one. As I said, not as good as their back-to-back, but still decent. It was a bit slow, I can't lie to you. So that's why I wasn't really rocking with it, but it was still decent, like bars-wise. But nah, these man, consistency being on the mad thing. I don't know why we ain't got a project from him. That's ridiculous, in my opinion, so yeah. But maybe a few more solos from Auden, that's a good shout. Especially YA into Squadar, because both of them are very cold, and if we got more service on them, it could be crazy. But fam, nah, NR, yeah, mixtape hopefully soon, man. I'm pretty sure I say it's every single tune that there's, but it's only right because, real talk, these man, they're pretty established, and it's kind of like amazing that they haven't actually dropped anything yet. Like, not even like anything solo from any of them. I don't know, man. I don't know, that's a bit random to me, but hopefully 2022 we see something come from all of them. To Squadar getting back into the music after a long basically break of not doing music, and obviously YA still in the mix, so hopefully more solos, more group tunes and a project, and we'll see if I'm, but big up all these man for getting involved in this, so big them up for that. But you man, let me know your thoughts, I'll catch you on the next one.